Hey guys, Named3 here, and welcome to another video where today I'm going to be doing some Five Nights at Freddy's. So, yeah, night three, we're having face cam, as you can see here. So, yeah, let's do this. First time using face cam on a video. Alright. Let's do this. My face cam should be at the top left. It probably is. It should be. Because I said to do that.
Hello, hello. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now.
Sure.
I'm not implying that they die. That's not what I mean.
That's exactly what happens.
I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Mm. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Yeah, see you on the flip side. Sounds like my outro. Footsteps. Don't you be doing this, Chica. I know it's Chica because I saw Bonnie and Freddy on the stage, and then also Foxy hasn't come out of Freddy Cove yet. She's getting closer. Why? By the way, guys, sorry that I only had face cam in night three. Don't worry, face cam will be a thing for the rest of Five Nights at Freddy's. And by the way, I'm doing all four games, so be prepared for some scariness. Alright. I hear footsteps again. I cannot go into the cameras. Again, I have seen stuff about Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, I'm just gonna have to close this door because if Foxy comes, then that's gonna be bad. So I cannot go into the cameras, otherwise she will kill me. And I'll get very scared. I Foxy would come, you're gonna die. Oh, this is wasting so much of my power. Okay. Guys. Okay. Yep, there I am, dead. Freddy killed me. Freddy stuffed me into him. Okay, well, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, please explode that like button just so you're creeper.